All right, y'all, so here we go. We are making linguine with a garlicky shrimp pasta. And there you have it. All right, we have some things that right here that we are kind of just prepping up. I'm gonna have ready to go. Got your pot, your pan, got another one. So I am essentially gonna show y'all. Let me switch this up a little bit. Come on, thing. Work with me. Alright, so what we're doing here, y'all, is I'm going to show y'all just a few things. Some things, we're going to do it the next time. So, things of this nature, such as this. We are going to go ahead and fix bell pepper, fire roasted bell pepper. And I'm going to show y'all, I've already prepped it up. I'm going to show y'all how to do that next time. Also, we're going to fix some linguine. We're going to go ahead and do it in hot water, guys. Hot water. Don't bring cold water to the stove. That's just going to take forever. So, anyway, we have our pot, a shallow pan, in fact, so we can cook these linguinis a little bit quicker because basically want to get it done, finished, things like that. Just showing y'all a little bit of a quick way to do it. So, if you're home or maybe you're taking a break from work, good way to get this done quick. And I'm going to show you how to do this kind of fast. All right. Have it prepped up. Y'all, it never hurts to have things a little bit prepped up, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. Alright, so, you know what? I am gonna show y'all a little bit on fire roasting. We have this right here. Now, you don't wanna burn it, but if it starts turning black, there are ways to remedy that. Sweating it. And I'm going to show y'all that at a different later time. So we have some cilantro here. So we're going to go ahead and finish up the cilantro. We have our butter. We have some garlic. There's a reason why this is called garlicky. Alright, there's a reason why this is called garlicky, y'all. So we're gonna go ahead and get this cut up. Let me turn this up a little bit. So y'all can at least see something. Alright. I gotta bend down, y'all. I'm not that tall. I promise y'all. So anyway, we're gonna go ahead and get these started. Get our garlic started. We wanna get these chopped up. Mince them. You just wanna mince them, that's all. Get them cut, then we're gonna mince. If y'all want to see these videos more often and y'all want to know a little bit more, I will have these. I will have better videos for y'all, more a little bit more quality and a little bit better filming. But y'all got to like, share, follow, comment. Definitely comment. Let me know. I will not know if you don't comment. If you do want to see, I will do it. If y'all want to see something that's basically a bunch of items that are quick and easy, maybe you want to see something that's just using maybe, say, 3 ingredients, 5 ingredients a few dishes. That way you're on break or you come home in the evening and you just want to get it done. You know, you want to sit down, you want to relax, things of that nature. So let's go ahead and focus in on this. This is done. Y'all see it? Why is it blurred? Am I blurred? No, I'm not blurred. It's focusing on me. Why me? Focusing on this. Ah, man. Come on. All right. Stick this in a Ziploc. This is called sweating, y'all. Sweating. Can y'all see the moisture kicking in? That's all we're doing is sweating. Also, get your lemon. What's this thing doing? Get your lemon.
We got a lemon.
Make sure you take this piece of tape off. We don't want that. Lemon. Y'all. Roll it. Just like so. Roll, roll, roll your boat. All right, and then cut it. That's gonna help ease the juices. Cut that thing right on down. We got two halves. Right. All right. Now let's get rolling. Pop on. Wrong one. All right, we have that going. Let's get this hot. Temperature's already hot. Pot's getting hot. We're getting our shrimp ready. Let me turn this on around. Oh, is this better? I gotta figure this out, y'all. Look, I'm not a camera pro. Look, I got my other camera that I use. I gotta get used to this one. This one's better. I know it is. I just gotta figure it out. Okay. Show y'all this. I thought that was the post office. Y'all, I'm waiting on a package. Can y'all see me? Okay. So, I thought that was the post office. That's not, mailman, mailwoman, whatever. Okay. This is done. Look, we don't want water. And what we made already, which is beautiful. Y'all see those beautiful shrimp? Roll that beautiful footage. I'm not gonna say, because I'm not advertising for them. Nothing against them. We all love them. And y'all probably know who I'm talking about, too. On the holidays. Yep. What, they got that golden retriever? All right. So let's get this done. I got this. Try not to get it all over me. Now y'all can see. I now figured it out. How you like that? How you like that? Really? So I went through this whole thing and I just now figured this out. Well, at least y'all got to see close up. Somewhat close up. Yeah, all close up. Alright. Look, now I'm close up. I guess I'm getting used to this. I'm getting used to the feel of this new camera. Alright. We want to get this finished. So we're going to go back to the heat. Y'all. My linguine has drained. So I'm gonna go ahead and toss that in here. I want all of it. I'm gonna be greedy. I'm just being honest with y'all. Let me try to get back down on this. So y'all can see better. Okay. Y'all, you just wanna mix this in. We still kind of cooking at the same time. And you can, I wish y'all could smell it. I really do. I wish y'all could smell through the camera. But I guess that's a little bit highly unlikely. All right, we want to add a little bit more flavor, y'all. I like cilantro. So I am going in with cilantro. Lemon already went in. Look, y'all, I don't want to cook it too much. I was just trying to turn up a little bit of heat and mix it. Naturally, I want my food hot. I don't want it cold. And look at that, I lost a noodle. Oh well. All right. Now, if y'all want to stick something else in here, or y'all allergic to nuts, maybe y'all are, maybe y'all not. This is a good dish to put pecans, maybe some pine nuts in here. If you're allergic to pine nuts, I wouldn't advise it. All right. This is what the outcome is. That's the outcome, y'all. We're going to go ahead and plate this. Let's get a plate. I don't know what plate I want to use. I'm just gonna throw it on something, y'all. I'm not getting too crazy with it. Can y'all see this? No. Look at that. All right. Maybe not. I know this thing's got to work automatically. Anybody out there know how to work this? let me know. Help me out. All right. We're plating this, y'all. Come on, let's get this done. I'm not going to use this. I want all of it out. All right. I could get fancy with it if I probably really wanted to. I'm not. If someone was seeing this right now, a good buddy of mine, he'd probably kick my butt because I just threw it on the plate the way I did. But that's all right because it still looks good. That's done. This done, done, and done. Y'all, I'm not gonna, you know, I can't really elaborate on, let's see. Alright, I can't really elaborate on how long this has taken. You know, y'all gotta keep in mind, I'm trying to do a little here, trying to stop the process, trying to continue the process, slowing down the process just to cook and make this happen. So it's gotta, you know, I'm gonna have to go through the video afterwards. But in a way, the end results are, let me see if I can, oh, come on, camera. Alright, so the end results, yes, we had the stove off. That pan is completely cleaned. This is the end results. Do we have light? Oh, the light sucks in here right now. Anyway, anybody knows how to work a camera? Give me a thumbs up or something. Let me know. Because I could sure use some, a little bit of learning experience on this camera. I'm used to just a regular camera, a little small camera. Works fine. Phone works fine. So hopefully y'all can hear me. Look at that. What's this? How I get all this all on this thing already? All right. So I hope y'all enjoyed this. Click, I don't know, it's somewhere. Click the bio. You can see the full version in YouTube. Check it out. Let me know what y'all think. Let me know if somebody knows how to work a Canon. What is this, an M50? EO5? Whatever. M50. I think that's what it is. So anyway, let me... I don't know. Anyway, it's an M50. I know it is. Anybody knows how to work it? Let me know. I can't figure out. I know this thing's got... I think you got to do this thing by hand. Like turn it and stuff. So I don't know. I'm going to eat. I hope y'all enjoyed this. Like it up, y'all. Like it up. Comment. Share. Let me know. If I don't get a comment, I don't know that y'all actually like seeing this. And I'm going to switch it to something different. If y'all do want to see more cooking videos, I'll be more than happy to do it. All right. Catch back up with y'all later. Next time. All right.